I had you. You were mine. Give me your berries. Give me your berries already. Gosh darn it. I don't. Come on. Give me your berries. Give me your berries. Where are you? Give me the berries. Okay, whatever. Hello, everyone. It's Boom Bang Crash here. I'm that tiny little speck on top of the big giant dinosaur. That's right. You can call me Crash for short. Today, I think we're going to start the episode off by taking our new Giga out for a spin. But first things first, we need to do a little naming. That's right. We need to name this lady. Change name. Let's call her Riot. That's right. She is such a riot to drive and have fun on. And of course, she can wreak havoc if she gets a little cheesed at us. So, anyways, thank you so much for all the support on all the previous videos. Let's get out of that menu. And yeah, if you guys like this video, you know what to do. Bang on that thumbs up button down below. That's the like button. Haha, I reversed those. Did you see that? And crash that subscribe button. Hello, you. Hello, Parasaur. Done. That's not a Parasaur. That's a Parasaur. That's right. We ate your face. Actually, you know what? I want to go this way. I'm going to go into the swamp. I'm going to go tackle all those nasties, those big nasties. Man, I'll tell you one thing, though. This stamina on this dino is for real crappy. Look at this. I did what? I walked across the river, and now already out of stamina. Okay, let's go. I've been pumping stamina. Anyways, yeah, like I was saying, if you guys like these videos, bang on the like button down below. Crash that subscribe button. I thought we'd start off today doing some leveling just because we got ourselves a new dinosaur. It's always fun to take them out for a little spin. And I think I'm going to actually have to go up and around our base here. So I'm going to do a quick little montage of us getting some EXPs and some levels. And yeah, so enjoy the show. Try to drive this big lady back into her pen. Nice. Okay, so I haven't done anything at all. I haven't checked my levels yet, so let's do that right now. Oh my gosh, got so much stuff on her. Okay, so let's count them. So we're level 25, And I feel like we just need to keep pumping stamina. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 16 levels! Awesome! That was amazing! All right, well, I'm going to get ready for the rest of the episode. So we're going to jump off this bad girl. Right. Oh, let's do this. Oh, down the tail, down the tail. Woohoo! Yeehaw! Whoa, 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 lake. Let's grab this poop. We need this poop. All right, I'm going to get ready for the next part of the episode. We're going to do some work up top. We're going to fix up our taming pen, and we're going to get some dung beetles. All right, we'll see you guys back in a sec here. And we're back, folks. Okay, this taming pen, not working. That's right, not working at all. So we're going to make some adjustments today. We're going to put a door on the back here. So we're just going to go ahead and we're going to just nuke all of this stuff. We're going to get rid of this wall here. And then we're going to build up a dino gate because we need to get in and out. And I was going to do it with the RG, but it's a bit of a pain, to be perfectly honest. Plus, the lip, as good as it looks, the lip looks awesome. It's definitely becoming a hindrance. We got to fix that. I love the floating pieces. Come on, pieces, fall down. So we definitely need to get that fixed up. And actually, let's see. Can I craft up a wall? Let's do some replacements. Plug the holes, doing all this damage here. Okay, can I Oh, baby. We can craft two. Awesome. All right. Okay, let's see here. Let's get to it. Give me my stuff. Man, I got to do a lot of repairing. I got so much maintenance to do after that giga stuff. Oh, it's only one broken wall. Oh, well, I get an extra wall. Sweet. Free wall. Excellent. Okay, so up here, what I'm thinking we're going to do is we're going to... we're going to have to do it. It's just... We're just going to have to blow all this stuff out and get all this stuff cleaned up. It looked good. Looks good, but totally not functional with these overlapping ceilings. So we'll have to fix that up a little bit. Anyways, let's just actually... Can we just do it from here? Let's do it from here. We're going to get them all the way down. We don't need to go all the way around, okay? So that's the thing. We only really need to be on the back side. And I do want the wood. I want the resources. So I'm just going to actually do this the proper way. I don't want to waste stuff. We're running a little bit low on wood. I did go out with Wilma, and you can see there's some trees missing. We did a little bit of clear cutting. And while we're doing that, some stupid dino criminy killed my Oviraptor inside the pen. I don't know how he got in, but they're spawning all over the base. And you notice I've been putting up turrets. We're going to have to put up some more turrets because I just lost my Oviraptor. So that means we got to go get ourselves another one. That was really annoying. And anyways, whatever. We're going to have to deal with it. And I think we're going to do a little bit of culling, too. We don't need dodos as much. We're going to have to take a look at our egg situation. And I think we're going to start getting rid of some of the non-essential low-level dinos that have no real meaning. Because they do take up cycles, and they do slow the game down just a bit. And I want to make room for some others. Okay, so let's see here. Just that last one, if I can actually do it. Give me the ceiling arc. All right, so I feel like that's going to be better. We'll be able to come in from the side, and it'll be less thing. I'm going to leave those up for now because I like them. And this really, this gives us the thing. The only problem, the only issue at all now is if it decides to go underneath us, we can't really get at it. So I'm gonna leave it like this for now. I'm going to try and maintain some aesthetics. And so next up, let's see. We need to build the dino gate. So let's look at our dino gate here. Did I spell it? Gate? This is school gate. And right here, if we actually go to the right spot, we can actually build a wooden one, believe it or not. So the stone one, all we need is stone, looks like. And guess what? We have lots of stone. We have lots of stone left over from the last clearing and a little bit of actually harvesting over here. So I brought Wilma over, and he's doing his thing. We got some wood, so we went down. Didn't do too much, just got a few stacks of wood. Just replenishing our supply cabinets. And right here, we've got some stone, so let's grab that. And some more, and let's see, let's do this gate here. Let's craft it up, and craft that, and what do we need? We're going to need some thatch, looks like. I do believe we have plenty of thatch. That's fiber, and over here, we should have some thatch. Let's transfer that over, and let's go for gate, and perfect. We can craft that up, and then everything that's left over, we're just going to toss back in these chests, because we're not going to need the wood and all that stuff, And it looks like we can toss the thatch back in there. Sweet. And how about those stones? Let's get rid of these stones, too. Not a lot. Oh, we have a little bit of fiber, too. Fiber can go bye-bye. We don't need that. Okay, so now we've got two things, and we're going to go over here. Whoop, whoop, right through the legs. And go as quickly as possible. As fast as my human legs can carry me. And I feel like this is going to be a little tricky. So I think we're pretty good alignment-wise. So let's get this onto our hotbar, and let's remember what it is. We're going to put it on 4. Okay, let's go 4, and then let's go K. And let's look at our boots. What you looking at, Rambler? Oh, we're upside down. Oh, we're under the world. We're upside down. We're under the world. Wow, we're really dizzy now. Oh, I see. Huh. Is it only that? Is it really that small? I feel like it's bigger. So, I guess what are we going to do here? Should we just bash it up against the side here? That's probably the best thing to do, right? Dang it, I was hoping it would be centered. And the only problem is if we put the walls in... yeah, so 1, 2, 3. It is 3. And so if I do that, the walls will probably clip through. Yeah, they will for sure. Okay, so what we'll do then is I guess we'll just make it off-centered. Oh, well, so much for aesthetics. But you know what? What if we did it on this side? That would be better because the door is on that side, right? So let's just crash it over here. Man, is that's got to be so close. Let's zoom out. It is. It is pretty close. We just need to turn just a scooch like this. There we go. How's that? How are we doing there? Okay, so let's look at the lip. Yeah. Oh, man. Perfect. Okay, so I'm going to just bang it into the side of this pillar here. Is there any objections to doing this? Whoa. Are we going to have any problems? No, it looks like it's going to be clean up against that pillar. Okay. Make it a thing. Let me see here. Critique. Yeah, it's okay. It's okay. It's not fabulous, but it's okay. Good enough for a taming box. Okay, so there's a door. So now, basically, anything that we can pick up and drop in here is going to be able to come through that gate. And actually, I just thought... Oh, do we still have the wall there? Oh, we do. We have one wall. Okay, so let's do this. And, okay, that looks perfect. So we just need to get ourselves one more wall. And that is about it. So we'll just grab a couple supplies over here. Let's see. We'll need a little bit of wood. Ugh, give me some wood. Give me some thatch. I think that's all we're going to need. And stone. Let me buy Wilma. You're blocking the way. And some stone. And let's see. Can we hit that button? Yeah. All right. Nice. Let's just transfer all that back in there. I think I probably have plenty of walls elsewhere, but whatever, skis. We're right here right now. Let's just do that. Okay, off we go. Let's get through the legs. I like doing that. It's like being a X-Wing fighter. All right. Up here. Okay, I'm liking it. All right, so we still have our pillars. It's good. It's good. It's acceptable. We fixed up our hole. We have the door. You know what? Let's just close that door. Bang, like so. And then we got this stuff up here. You know what would be really beneficial? It's probably putting a little chest here. Oh, great idea. I know what we got to do. Oh, we got to build a... We got to build a little one. And, yeah, I mean, you may as well as, because what are we going to be doing? We got all these extra darts, right? So you don't have anything I need. So let's see. Let's look in our inventory real quick. Let's look up craftables, and let's look at storage. Storage. Big one or small one? I feel like... yeah, let's go small. You know I use small a lot because I just like the way they look. 25, 20, and... Okay, so just basically, let's just grab a couple of these stacks here. And you. And fiber. Looks like I didn't need to put all this stuff away. Keep having to put it away. Okay, craftables. Nope, don't crouch. Inventory. Let's do this. Craftables. Storage. S-T-O... Storage. There we go. Dang. 2. Perfect. And then after that's done... Give me the XP. Come on, man. Bang it on. There we go. What? Did we use all the wood? No. What? We used all the wood perfectly? Awesome. Oh, right. It was 50. So let's go to the thatch and put the fiber back in like that. All right. Now, off we go. Let's move. Giddy up. And back we go again. And then we'll toss some of these chests. I keep saying chests. Storage boxes up top. And... because I'm thinking Minecraft. Thinking of Minecraft. It's not Minecraft. Yeah, okay, let's see here. Yeah, if they get underneath, though,
they get underneath, we're gonna be cheesed. What if we, you know, all we'd have to do is put one little ceiling here, and that would allow us to shoot back in, and that might be enough. Yeah, that's what we'll do. Then we can put the stuff over here, and I don't have to worry about it. So we'll grab a ceiling, and we'll bring that over later, and that'll kind of be the last kind of piece of the pie. So puzzle, piece of the pie, piece of the puzzle. And let's just toss these in here like this. And I feel like we're pretty straight. Nice. And we'll just walk this one down like that. Perfect. All right. So in here, we can put in our darts. Let's keep a few because we're going to need them. There we go. That should be good. So we have some taming darts here. And you know what? Let's put some narcos on here just in case. And we'll keep the bullets. Actually, you know what? No, we'll keep the bullets. That's good. We got to clean up the rest of this stuff. Okay, so our taming box is ready to go, minus the ceiling, which we'll get put on in a bit here. And maybe now? I don't know. Let's see. See if we have some time here. Oh, come on. Let's see. Check it out. Check it out. Nope. Okay, we'll do it later. All right, so I'm going to go get ready for the next part of the episode, and I'll be right back. And we're back, folks. And I was watching a live stream once, and I saw somebody do this technique. I can't remember the name of the player that did it. But it was really cool. Anyways, we're crafting up some wooden fence foundations, and yeah, we're gonna show you why in just a sec here. Hopefully, after we build a few of these, we'll be able to move. And actually, let me just grab some of them and put them on my hotbar, like this. Now, they did this really interesting technique. I'm just gonna actually start it right here. But what they did is they sunk them in like this. So if you've ever been on a trailhead. Like this, so you just get this kind of like staggered, it's almost like stepping, and it looks really cool. So you just kind of stagger it down like this, and it's almost like mini steps, right? So as you come up, now I wonder, it looks like they're sunk into the ground. Now my ground cover is really high, so it doesn't show up as well, but I was just curious, I was gonna try it out and see, and it doesn't really affect walking, which is cool. So that's kind of neat. So you get this little bit of a... I guess what you could do is you could actually... Can you stack them on top of each other? Is that something we can do? No. But yeah, you do get it. You just see it in there. If I turn down my ground clutter... Let me just do that real quick here. Options. Ground clutter, which is really high. Let's turn that down like that. Save it. There you go. Just a little bit. See? Isn't that kind of neat looking? It just adds a little bit of texture to the area. So while we're crafting those up, let's go up over here. And I was thinking it'd be kind of cool to do over in a few select spots. Like maybe on the way up to the base up here. Oh, man. Come on. Craft all 14 of them. Let's go. Hurry up. Let's give everybody some free XP while we're at it. And yeah, just little stuff like that. Little techniques like that are pretty cool. And it just gives you a little bit of ambiance. I don't know. We'll try it out. We'll see if it looks good. 10 more to go. Getting lots of EXP. There we go. So we're a bit in the shade now, so it's going to be harder to see, but let's just plant a few of these suckers down. Yeah, see? I wonder if that'll work. I wonder if you've even noticed them. Maybe. Maybe you will. Yeah, let's just try that like that. Yeah. I don't know. It could be a thing. I just, like, the ground color is too high still, though. Let's just turn that down just a little bit. Save. Yeah, maybe. Yeah, okay. Well, I'll mess around with that for a little bit. And, yeah, so next up, we're going to have to go get ourselves some dung beetles. That's right. I want to get a few more dung beetles because I want to get processing the feces a little bit more. So I'm going to actually get some supplies. There was another reason to build these. I need to build a pen. So let's do that right now, actually. Let's build the pen first, and then we'll go get the dung beetles later. So, yeah, it's tough, man. I don't know. Where's a good spot for this? Maybe up over here? Yeah, let's put it over where all the slum guys live. It needs to be pretty big, so... I gotta have enough room to get out of there. So where's a good spot? Maybe kind of like at the base here? Oh yeah, let's do it right here. Let's do it right here. Perfect. Okay, so we've got these guys. So we're just gonna lay this out. And I guess I'll just cram it up against here. And not what I wanted to do. You know what? I need the fences. Give me the fences, Wilma. Give me your stuff. Oh, we have a lot. There they are. Sweet! Okay. It's okay. We're heavy for a second. We'll be okay. It'll go by fast as soon as we get these things on here. Come on. Pop it on there. Papa John it. Where is it? There it is. Okay, so that's one. And then let's just do two. And I guess we'll go three. Okay, that works. Yep. Okay, and then we should be able to see if we do it like this. Can I go as... I want to get as close as possible. So that's clipping into it. And right about there would probably be good. Awesome. Okay, so that and then that. Okay, great. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to spare you this. And I'm going to build it out and I'll bring you guys back when I'm done building the pen. And we're back, guys. I'm going to toss this door in here and that puts the end on that. So there we go. Looks pretty good. We've got ourselves a nice little pen for our dung beetles. I'm not sure how many we can get in. I have a couple concerns. I'm hoping they don't escape through some of these corners. I might have to fix a few of these. If they do, no big deal. But, you know, it's a loose pen. It should looks pretty good, you know. I like it. A typical, nothing too fancy, nothing too surprising. Let's do a little bit of clearing in here, too. Get some junk out of the way. There we go. That looks pretty good. This stuff shouldn't grow here. Go away, plants. All right, nice. Okay, so we'll close that up, and we'll go grab our bird. We'll go grab some more dung beetles, and we'll drop them off. And once we got everything set up, we'll actually, yeah, we'll get going. I think, I'm trying to think, we'll probably need another storage chest. Let's see if I can get rid of this stuff here. Probably need a storage chest of some sort just to put the dung stuff in. I had you. You were mine. Give me your berries. Give me your berries already. Gosh darn it. I don't. Come on. Give me your berries. Give me your berries. Where are you? Oh, give me the berries. Okay, whatever. Anyways, we'll go get some more dung beetles. I'm going to get maybe five or six of them, and then we'll get them all loaded up. All right, be back once we've got them, and we're ready to do some taming. And we're back, folks, and that's right. We've made it back to base. We've collected a whole bunch of dung beetles. And I'm going to show you just a sec here. We're just going to drop this one off into our new taming box. And it's taking us a few goes at the cave. Like that. Is that a perfect shot? Oh, baby. Right in the square in the middle. All right. So let's go grab some poop. Hopefully we've got some. You know, it's funny. They kind of stuff a lot of poop in these things. So they've actually been running out of stuff. I never thought I'd be running out of the brown stuff. But we are. Okay, here's. Give me some poop. What? You guys have no poop? Where's the poop, man? There you go. There's a poop. Give me it. Give me. Give me. Thank you. Anybody else got some poop? All right. Let's go here. Let's do this. What else we got? How about you guys? You guys are poop machines, right? There you go. There we go. Let's do this. E. Give me your other poops. Nothing? Nothing? An egg? I don't really care about eggs. There's some more eggs. Oh, well, we'll take them since we have them here. What was that? Was that a poop? Did you drop a poop off? Egg? No! Don't want that. We want that. Oh my gosh, there's a whole bunch in here. Look at this. It's like a nest of eggs. Holy crap-a-roni. Look at all these eggs. Guy's been busy. I'm getting it on. All right. Let's see. Who's got some poops for me? Do you got a poop? You're in the ground. You're stuck in the ground. Are we walking? Yeah, there we go. All right, let's put this gun away before we dart somebody in the face. How about you? You got any poops? Do spiders poop? How about you, Wilma? You're like the... There you go. Now that's what I'm talking about. Some serious poop. That's the big stuff. All right, let's go toss this in the butt. Let's go shove some poop up the butt. It's the... What? It's the wrong way. It's going the wrong way, but whatever. Here we go. Hello, you. Okay, right. We know this. We know this. Come on. Inventory. Last item. I keep having to move my water around. Otherwise, I keep trying to eat poop. All right, let's do this. And like this. Get in there. Get in there. Okay. Give you. Very carefully. Insert. Insert. Insert poop. All right. Halfway tamed. Nice. Okay, so let's wait for a second. I don't think there's really any fear of him walking away. So let's do some naming. I already named one of them. I'll show you here. There we go. So, let's see. We got a bunch. Okay, so here we go. Level 18. We've got poop. Poop with an E. Are we a French? Poop scrubber Amanda. Okay. What are you going to be? Let's give you a name. Change name. Poope scrubber. And you don't. I don't think they have anything. Let's say Timothy. There we go. Poop scrubber Timothy. How you doing, poop scrubber Timothy? Are you set to wander? You're passive. I whistle pass for it. Yeah, enable. Yeah, disable wandering. Okay, you're good. You're good to go. You're wandering. Okay, you can go wander now too, Amanda. Have fun wandering in your pen. Okay, what do we got here? We got a level 48 dung beetle. Let's see. Change name. Let's do poop scrubber. Jenna. There you go. Why not? And how about you? Nope. Let's change your name to Poop Scrubber Bart. Awesome. Okay, so you, let's go set you to wander. And let's go set you to wander. Get out. You go explore. Don't go outside, though. And how about you? What about you? Change name. Poop Scrubber. Jeremy. There you go. How's that? Oh no, wait. The last one was a dude. We gotta do a lady. Samantha. That's right. Samantha. Poop scrubber Samantha. Alright, so you go wander too. And then we'll actually just gonna jam some stuff in you. There you go. You take that. And you guys, you just take that too. There you go. Oh, you got what? You've been fighting? Did you eat something? Okay, let's pump your weight. No. Now, are we all in the pen? Everybody in the pen? Okay, good. Why are you guys trying to get out? Close the door. Like that. Okay, stay in there. All right, let's see. We need some poop. We have a little bit of poop. Let's go jam some more poop up his butt. Let's see. Do you got a poop yet? Oh, you got a poop. Snake in the grass. There you go. Sweet. Let's get the poop in here. Hello, you? Oh, no. Oh, wait. Always forget to do that. Level 28. Okay. Let's put you in there. Let's jam it up there. Come on. Presents your butt. Oh no. Oh, no. We've made him. We've angered him. Uh-oh. Okay. Out of the way. Run away. Lose aggro. We got you close. Okay. Let's try this again. Forget you're angry with me. It's okay, little poop machine. Poop cleaner. Is he attacking the... Oh, you are. Can I get you? Can I jam stuff up your butt? No, I can't. Okay. Fine. Ouch. Leave me alone. No. Oh. Ugh, stay in there. Okay, let's just exit the area and see if he gets less... Come on, ride the bird. Let's just go over here. Don't mind my business. Let's see if he leaves... Somehow I don't think that little bug is going to be able to do much to that stone wall, but you never know. He might try to break through the door. Okay, let's see here. Man, I really... Is he still fighting the wall? Oh, we might have to take care of business now. Sorry, buddy. This might have to end poorly for you. Oh well. We have a lot of dung beetles. I think we've got enough. Let's go through the gate. Ugh. Let's fly through the gate. And not do that. Alright. Okay, so everybody's set over here. Looks like they're all in the corner. Hopefully they don't escape. That's my biggest concern. I've been having troubles with these guys trying to get out. So, alright. So next up is really just put poop on them. And I don't have... Oh, I do have one. Here we go. So there you go. And then, we'll just... Hopefully they turn stuff into... Do you got stuff on you? You do. Okay, so hopefully what happens is we feed them... We pump them full of poop. And eventually they'll give us some oil and some fertilizer, which we need. Because we're going to need lots of fertilizer because we're running low. Although with the Fiomias, it's not too bad. But we are running a little bit low. It's just another alternative source. And they're kind of cool. All right, so... What are we going to do now? Yep. I think that's going to be good for today's episode. It was a bit of a, you know, catch up. We had to do a few things. We got our dung beetles. Oh, yeah, we got to take a poop. And we got our taming pen all set up nice and neat. We've got a new pen for our dung beetles, which is good. We can convert some poop into useful resources. Anyways, hope you guys had a great time with me today. If you like this episode, bang on the like button down below. Crash that subscribe button. Toss me some comments. Love to hear from you. Anyways, my name's Crash. And I'm out.